20 AF, the Brescia ruins suddenly experienced an influx of monstrous intruders. A paradox was thought to be the cause, but before an investigation could be launched, the situation was already out of hand. The government all but abandoned the area and appealed to the general populace for possible solutions. The ruins crawled with mercenaries and researchers looking to make names for themselves in what had become an unregulated, lawless district. As the situation continued to deteriorate, all attempts to stem the invasion ended in wasted time and resources. 300 years have gone by since that paradox first appeared.
It looks like another paradox appeared in the Brescia ruins, Kubo. The number of monsters just keeps growing, and the military's in a tizzy trying to cope, Kubo. So the government is asking civilians to help out, Kubo. Of course, the three of us are going to help, Kubo. Nothing makes us happier than lending a helping hand, Kubo. The more we help, the more the government will pay for our trouble, Kubo. I've already made room in my pocket, Kubo. Kubo?
For getting paid. I wonder how much. But what are you gonna do with all that gil anyway? Got your eye on something?
I'll figure that out once I have the gil, Kubo. First, we have to earn it, Kubo.
Hey, guys. It looks like we're not the only ones interested in the rewards the government has to offer.
Many monsters prowling the area. All we can do is take them out one at a time, starting with the ones in front of us. According to my extensive research, there should be some kind of device that's been recording the biology of these monsters for some time now. If only I could find that valuable piece of equipment, it would certainly make dealing with the monsters a lot easier.
You mean you'll do it? You'll help me look for the recording device? I knew I could count on you two!
Yeah! part of the military, but now I'm a mercenary. People around here call me a commander, but I'm not sure I live up to that name. It's true that I used to be part of the military. People around here call me a commander. I'll shoot all of you for a home! Come get me, Bill, or I'll be quitting.
This'll show you!
Everyone.
I
I wonder why people waste their efforts picking off monsters one creature at a time. I know a faster way we can get rid of them. We just need a lot of explosives, enough to blow up the entire ruins. I'm having an explosives expert look into it now. If you happen to run into a mercenary called the Commander, can you let him know that I want to speak with him? Don't forget, his nickname is the Commander.
Welcome, Master. I am here to serve your every need. Just kidding! Chocobocalina! Your business is appreciated.
coming, you critters. You have to kill.
That wasn't even a warm-up.
Another day, another bad for a kill.
How's this? That wasn't even a warm-up.
God won't be clearing up for a while.
Yeah. wasn't even a warm-up.
There's enough information in here to keep me busy for years to come. Thank you. You've been a great help. This breakthrough will help the military immensely, and the compensation they'll give me won't hurt either. I can't thank you enough. Your efforts may have saved many lives. This is just a small token of my gratitude. Please, take it.
Another day, another bad bulletin. You need something from me? Oh, you want to know how the investigation's going, don't you? The report's done, yeah. According to my calculations, if we were to blow up the entire ruin, there's a chance we'll harm Cocoon. Turns out we can't just blow up entire ancient cities willy-nilly. Too bad. Would've been a hell of a show. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. I found something strange when I was investigating the area. I've included my findings in the report. Do me a favor and make sure this gets to your client safely.
Guy won't be clearing up for a while.
see the commander gave you his report. Can I take a look? Well, he poo-pooed my mass destruction idea. I thought it was a good idea at the time. Well, back to the drawing board. I noticed something interesting in his report. Apparently, the ruins have been subject to many explosions in the past, and they weren't from any battle. There was a direct attack on the Academy by a certain group. I've never heard of anything like this before. I have a feeling there's a lot I don't know about this. I shouldn't stick my nose where it doesn't belong. Anyway, here's something for your trouble.
Oh, oh my god!
Here doing research on monsters in the area, but I can't get a hold of him. Can you find him? He should have some sort of message for me. I'm counting on you two. Oh, by the way, he's a slightly odd fellow. Natural born jokester, if you will.
Come on, I can do it until I die.
You to come look for me to see if I'm all right? Who put you up to this? That's not funny. It's been years since you speak. All right then, guys. What say we play a little game? If you can keep up with me, I'll tell you everything you want to know. Deal? Then let the game begin! Or should I say, let the pain begin! Take this. Oh, and one other thing. Tell him that he's my one and only buddy till the day I stop breathing. You look confused. You see, the thing is, the man you talked to before, my buddy, he died 3 years ago. I don't mean to scare you, but you were talking to a ghost, not a person.
Thanks for playing along. I had a roaring good time.
Message from my buddy, did you? Well, let's see. He discovered a new species of monsters? Could that be the missing link beyond the realms of space-time? He did it! I knew he had it in him!
What's that? You say he left me another message? He said that I'm his one and only buddy till the day that he drops dead?
That's just like him. You already know, right?
I'm not like you guys. I don't belong in this world anymore. I ended up here by a simple twist of fate. If you see him again, tell him he needs to find himself a new buddy that'll watch his back. Got it? Anyway, thanks, guys.
memory, frozen in crystal. At the same time Noel and Sarah appear in the ruins, the invisible giant begins to run amok. Urged on by a young trainee called Alyssa, the pair manage to bring the giant's rampage to a halt. Along the way, they learn that many people lost their lives in these ruins, and that Alyssa is one of the survivors who still bears the scars from that terrible time. Sarah, rightly or wrongly, blames herself for the deaths, and she can only look on, racked in guilt, as Alyssa mourns at the grave of her friend.
Brought me a silver petal? But where on Pulse did you find it? Are you really giving this to me?
Thank you, but I must confess my niece is no longer around to admire it. On the day that Cocoon fell, she died alongside so many others. It broke our hearts. She was just 5 years old. I'll never forget how much happiness she brought to our family. Such a sweet girl, even if she was spoiled rotten. We were never able to find a place where she fell. I'll put the flower on the grave and say a prayer to her memory. Do you think our little princess will like the silver petal?